Okay, so for some reason my thing didn't work properly. It didn't record properly up to this bit. Nothing really happened, it was just me walking up the bloody ramp thing, through some bloody doors and up some stairs and that kind of stuff. So you didn't really miss much.
About time.
Isaac.
Isaac, you made it.
Thank God.
Some stunning. Oh God.
Good to see you made it, Isaac. You know, maybe we should give you two some time alone, huh?
What the hell does that mean?
It means, for someone who's in the past, you're awfully glad to see him.
We need him. This mission needs
him. We need him or you need him?
You got something to say to me, Captain?
Stop. Just stop. We need to shut down that damn machine, and we don't even know where it is yet.
I do.
Oh, God. So
I mean, I think I know how to find it. Well, I've been digging through what's left of the research notes, and
I thought all that stuff was destroyed.
Well, computer data, yes. But the written logs discuss a signal tracking experiment that pinpointed the machine's exact location. Well, I think if we repeat it, we can do the same. But it's at the other end of the complex.
Yeah, fine. Fine, let's have a look. I could use a change of scenery.
He's an asshole.
He's a real asshole. You know that?
Basically, I thought my resolution was set at 1920x1080, but it wasn't. So I tried changing it, then it went, screw you, don't want to work anymore. But, as you can see, it's now 1920x1080.
Oh well. Right. Hey, wait for Isaac. Isaac, we're just outside.
Yeah, and we're freezing. Hurry your ass up.
It's not too, you're not that bloody far ahead of me, are you? Assholes.
Everybody move!
Of course, I get blown away, don't I? I get blown away from you.
How the hell did Danix men find us?
Come on! Come on! Run! Ellie! Go! We'll meet up at the warehouse!
Of course, I've got to deal with these assholes, haven't I? Waiting to see how the bloody drill.
They must have tailed us here.
That's impossible. Not through shock space.
Yeah? Well, they did.
Ellie, can you make it to the warehouse?
Oh, God. Here they come.
Ellie.
Hey, health. More health. Should I be needing my bubble? Right. I think I remember this.
Common, get your guys over here. He's this way.
Okay. good, man. God.
And we're getting caught in the crossfire.
Look, the warehouse. The signal tracking experiment should be inside.
You're not worth as much trouble, Clark.
Oh, okay. Away with you. Away with you. I save their asses, they attack me again. Bit. See if it's... Oh God! Don't interrupt me while I'm talking. So rude. As I was trying to say,
the marker has a plan.
I just want to see the drill bit, see if it lags or not. Rudely interrupted by the bloody necromorph.
This is the only way he could have come. Be ready.
I remember this. Home. bloody moving, you asshole. Yes, help. You know, I need it at the moment. Right. Okay, we're going this way. Yes. Yeah, down here. Not much LA power part with the last one, particularly bad. I've had a constant 30 frames a second. Oh god, not these things. They can just go to hell, I hate them. Really? So I remember this.
What the hell?
Hi. Nice. Lol. Anyway. Oh, hello, you again. It's been a while. Oh, God. Hey. Oh, hello. I meant to set my recording to my 2 terabyte hard drive, so it's not... be in my way. Does it mean this? Oh yay, here we go, the drill bit. Let's see how well this runs. Let's see if I get insane amount of lag or not. Wow. Right, you know I'm interested.
What is that noise?
A giant drill blocking my way out. Maybe I can lower the safety gates.
Is that why?
One way to find out.
Is that wise? No, not really.
Early,
I had no lag whatsoever.
Isn't there an off switch?
No. Wait. Yeah, there's a yellow fuse in the center. I'll try to shoot it. To the warehouse now.
Is everything okay?
Oh yeah. Between this planet trying to kill us, your boyfriend hating me, this has been a wonderful trip so far.
Not usually like this. I don't know why.
Just let us fight it out, okay? One of us will win eventually. Did you find the experiment?
Yes.
And?
You'll just have to see it.
Oh good.
Doesn't sound good, is it? Bloody hell, no lag on that? I am bloody surprised. I was expecting a huge amount of lag. You know, I mean, oh crap. Yeah, let's come back down. So I want to see what's in that. Remember something useless which I don't even need, but... Oh well, wait, get out. Yep, something useless which I didn't even need. Weapon, thank you. Why does it seem to be faster going down when it is coming up? Oh well. Right, so I need to go that way, but what's right here? Oh, hello. There. You know, I'm interested to see what the final boss of this game is.
Beautiful, isn't it? The scientists called it the Nexus. They thought these bigger specimens acted as conduits for the machine's control signal, broadcasting it to the smaller forms.
And that helps us how?
Because I think they found the machine by tracking the signal upstream through nerve clusters inside the creature.
Well, wait. We need to get inside that thing?
Yes! This is such a wonderful opportunity!
Wonderful opportunity.
The son of a bitch is frozen solid. How do we get in?
The scientists used heat exchangers. Let me try to ignite... No, no good.
There's probably a furnace on the roof. If I can find it, I can get it running again.
Isaac, be careful up there, all right?
Yeah, yeah, don't hurt yourself.
You know, who's Betty? Right, I go inside that thing. That thing wakes up. Oh dear, what am I going to do? I'm inside it when it's woken up. Yay! Can't be asked to listen to that anymore. Open. Oh. Bloody hell. Right, you got up. Oh, you bastard. Again, when I go up, I notice I left something. Damn it. Yeah, let's go down and back up again. Yay! Pardon me. You know, I don't think I'm going to want to go down and up again if it's taking this bloody long. Come back down here, hopefully I will. Then I will do it. Right. We'll go up. Caution, high winds. Not bloody wrong. Any of the original enemies in the first game. First two games. None of the original enemies. Oh well. Oh hello. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Getting something. So I can't get out. Don't know what I'm meant to do. That helps, doesn't it? Is there any indication of what the hell I'm meant to do here? Because I can't see anything. Oh, I've just wasted that, haven't I? No, I can't see anything. I can't see anything saying what I'm meant to do. For God's sake. I mean, this is going to end up me even screwing about for about 5-10 minutes trying to work out what the hell I'm meant to do. Or me stopping the video and looking it up. Be that one here. Oh, hello, you again. Oh, really? Another one? This one behind me, isn't it? This video an hour. I don't want the bloody long rendering time again. Sod it, why not hour? Let's make this an hour. See, I hope you're happy. You're getting 2 bloody hour-long videos. Yay. Here with me.
Are you all right?
Great.
Hey, thanks for putting up with Robert. You know, he's not been himself.
Norton just thinks I'm trouble in a couple of ways. But you need me for the mission, and that's why I'm here. That plus, well, frankly, I hope...
Allie, is that Isaac? Great. You two having a nice little chat?
Look, he just called to say he got the furnace going. He's on his way back now. Isaac, I'll see you soon.
He is a bloody asshole, isn't he? Inventory full. Yay, that's the best. Oh, God. I need to go to a bloody locked, isn't it? It would be locked. It would bloody be locked, wouldn't it?
Isaac, the heat exchangers are powered up now, but the specimen isn't thawing. Is there something wrong with the mechanism?
Yeah, I think it's frozen shut. I may be able to work it free by adjusting the pressure in the pipes. Hang on.
Just the heaters.
Where's the sensor?
Probably destroyed, but I did find the blueprints to make a new one.
I think I know where this is going.
No, I need to find a bench. Bench. Thank you. Bloody inventory again. Yeah, look at that. Nice room. Lovely room. Yeah. I feel like I'm fighting for the moment. I need to get my bloody stuff back up again.
I was telling you about. I don't see any of the parts necessary to make this sensor, but there's another research warehouse at the other end of the camp. Here's a schematic. What do you think?
Pro-gun.
It's like they modified a telemetry spike. I have no idea how it works, but yeah, I think I can build it with the right parts. Where's the other warehouse?
I'll put the coordinates in your rig. It is most likely to be locked down tight here. I found these research passcodes when we arrived. They got us into this warehouse. Maybe they will work for the other buildings as well.
Maybe,
well,
maybe
we'll
not.
Find out. Back soon.
I hope I can piece together enough of this research. Wait, why are you still here? I'll be fine.
I haven't had enough time to bloody go. Surprised me saying, why are you still here? I haven't had enough bloody time to walk away.
Okay, geniuses, here's a question. Let's say the stupid experiment works and you find the machine, then what? Do you guys even have a clue about turning it off?
Well, Admiral Graves referred to a codex. She said it was the key to controlling the machine.
Yes. I've been able to decrypt several of Dr. Serrano's logs, and he references someone named Rosetta as being instrumental in forging this key.
Are you listening to yourselves? You don't know any more about this bullshit than I do.
If I can find the parts to make a sensor, we can find the machine. Then we can figure out this codex business.
Unbelievable.
They really don't like me, do they? Dead where they were standing. Unless they killed themselves. That's a bit creepy. We got move, you bloody arse. You bloody arse. Right. Now we go this way. I don't know where I picked that bloody thing up. Must have picked it up somewhere. Oh god, not those things again. Can't go that way, can I? Text log found and blah 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 blah. Read that pause if you want. Okay, enough. I hope you had enough time for this. These things, I hate them. I hate them. Those of you that played Dead Space 2, well, you should be watching this if you haven't played Dead Space 2. Good. Oh, crap. Aha. Down you go. Give me bloody... Give me plasma, that's what I need. Yeah.
containment has become a necessity. It is now up to us to make the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the Cylon colonies that we have sworn to protect. We understand we cannot expect 100% compliance. Therefore, the military arm of this final quarantine campaign will divide into three tiers of soldiers on sweep and cleanse duty. The first crew disables all vehicles. The next takes census of the personnel who have obeyed the order and provides assistance to those who have not. The last destroys all data, records, and communication structures on Tau Volantis and in orbit. At the end of these tasks, each group will consider their mission objectives complete and proceed to and may he have mercy on us all. If you are watching this film, it means despite our every precaution, containment has become a necessity. It is now up to us to make the ultimate sacrifice.
Right. Let's go. It's fun for you, isn't it? It's fun for you. Staging you. Fun, wasn't it? This is great fun, isn't it? Bloody things. Oh, for God's sake.
Whatever they were experimenting on here, it looks like it got up and took half the warehouse with it.
Oh no! What about the simple parts?
Three pieces, right? Well, it's a long shot, but I'll take a look around.
Yeah, I'll take a look around and find them. Anyway, I think I might end here, actually. Because, you know, I don't want two bloody hour-long videos. Yeah, let's end here. This is good a place as any. Right, thanks for watching. I'll do the I'll render this, then upload it along with part nine. Even this is part 10. So session for part 11. Whenever I do that one, I don't know when I'll do it. I'll do it at some point. Anyway, thanks for watching. Goodbye.